हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू अबाउट द टॉप 10 बेस्ट ट्रैवल डेस्टिनेशन फॉर चिल्ड्रंस अराउंड द वर्ल्ड। नंबर 10, फैंटेसी लैंड होटल। फैंटेसी लैंड होटल सिचुएटेड इन कैनेडा ऑफर्स रूम एंड अपार्टमेंट विच कंबाइन लग्जरी इन क्लासिक नॉर्थ अमेरिकन स्टाइल। Located inside the largest indoor amusement park in the world, Galaxy Land, inside of Edmonton Mall Resort, the hotel offers to its customers a full experience, perfectly combining fun and relaxation. Number 9, Adventure Suites. Adventure Suites Hotel, you must know that it's one of the most attractive theme hotels in the world and one of the best travel destination for children. It offers you the adventure and magic needed in your family life. The hotel apartments specifically designed for families with children offer a wide range of facilities for children. Number 8, Nick Hotel. The hotel is part of the resort Nickelodeon that has one of the most beloved playgrounds in the United States. Your vacation can turn into something you never ever imagined. Go and play in water parks, visit the mall, go to a 4D cinema and relax at the spa with your child. Number 7, White Pod. White Pod is a wonderful destination located at a private ski area in Switzerland and is often counted as one of the excellent travel destination for children. The resort offers 15 domes situated on wonderful mountain grassland, and tourists are welcomed into a warm and comfortable atmosphere. White Pod is perfect for energetic kids who like adventure. Number 6, Artist Residence. Artist Residence is a guest house with only 11 rooms, suitable both for romantic couples and for families with children or art lovers. The rooms are unique designed and decorated by British artists in order to suit tourist tastes. There is a room downstairs that's completely white, filled with original creations of British artists. Number 5, Aqua Fantasy. Aqua Fantasy is the most famous water park in Turkey and can entertain 5,000 visitors daily using slides, wave pools and basins for children. The architecture is a special one and similar to that of the medieval times. It has castles, towers and stairs from where the brave ones can jump into the water. Number 4, Cavallino Bianco. Cavallino Bianco is a luxurious 4-star hotel, a paradise for families with teeny tots. Children have 13 hours a day of fun with qualified staff. Parents can relax in the spa, salon and beauty center. Lino Land is an area of approximately 1,250 meters where children can play billiards, can become pirates, play with Lego, can learn to cook and can do many other exciting activities. Number 3, Holiday Village Roads. Holiday Village is a resort placed in Greece on the Columbia shoreline, only 150 meters far from the beach. This wants to be the first location in the construction of hotels, which is made in a way that does not harm the environment in any way. If you want a perfect vacation, this being one of the best travel destinations for children is the right destination. Number 2, Disneyland Park Paris. In Disneyland, the stories come to life and dreams come true. The park is open throughout the year because the fascination and the amazement will not disappear with the changing seasons. Disneyland Paris includes two theme parks, one shopping center, one dining district, and one for entertainment. Number 1, Legoland. Legoland is the most popular amusement park for families and kids of all ages. One day is not enough to all to discover the whole magic of this place. Children aged between 7 and 13 years become responsible adults for one day. They learn to drive, and if they do well, then they get driving license valid only inside the park. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.